block pulls or rack pulls are a deadlift variation where we're pulling from a higher position. So this does a few things. It allows us to work the lockout of the deadlift. It also takes leg drive out of the movement. Some athletes, even though it's a shorter range of motion, this is actually more difficult for them because they can't use their legs to accelerate and build momentum. This is also very effective for taller athletes, or if you have back pain when you're pulling from the floor, sometimes just elevating the bar a few inches can change things dramatically and alleviate a lot of that pain. So we'll typically pull from 2, 4, and 6 inch mats. And it's the same concept when deadlifting. We want to create a lot of rigidity in the spine and allow the legs to move the weight.